Cancer Awareness Week across California. There are a few ways to celebrate and learn more about the marine mammals here on the Central Coast. Two sea otter viewing locations will be set up, one at the San Luis Port and another in Morro Bay. Over the last few decades, otters have grown in population in Morro Bay, which has helped the bay's ecosystem.
Everything was different when they came back, when they arrived, but coming down the coast from Monterey, they started slowly changing the environments back to how they're supposed to be. So finally, kelp's grown again, and because like I said, it take on the otter or the ursa population.
At both Morro Bay and Port St. Louis, volunteers will be answering questions about the sea otters and helping to point out the animals. If you have time, have to check it out.